The F-16 is an amazing aircraft. It may not be the best, but it definitely can hold its own. But the pilot in charge is not that great. And a lot of the times I do make mistakes. But today, I don't know how it was, but I made a lot of right mistakes, if you want to call it that. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Let me know what I should do to get better with this thing. I don't know where any of that shit's going.
We're good. I'm just gonna head out into the wild blue yonder. I don't have any control surfaces or ability to live.
Fuck. Over G. Over G.
I don't know if I'm gonna get up to these other two in time. Especially if I'm running low on fuel. Be careful about the afterburner. See it. I'm gonna let it go. There we go.
Over G.
Hopefully he, okay, I was gonna say, hopefully he's not gonna send one off from the dead. What do we got left? Oh, it's just me. Okay, I'm gonna go get fuel.
Over G.
Because if I don't, then it's not going to be good. And I only have one missile, so that's not going to make it happen. Really wish I had more fuel. Yes, I know. Get up over this hill.
Check fuel.
Yes, I know. Very well, check fuel. I don't know how I ended up as the last one alive.
We need to put more pressure check on the fuel. Enemy. They're winning.
Do a big circle around this.
AOA.
I could take an F4S.
Roll left.
He's going back though. And there's three of them. One, two, three. Yeah. IL-28. Airfield. Nothing's in front of me. I don't think that's going to be players. I think that's going to be NPCs. Probably.
Roll left.
Dive down.
Altitude.
Yes, I know.
Altitude. Pull up.
I just have to find that F4S. And whatever else they have.